tackle box. Woo! Phew! Good afternoon. Whew! Oh, it's beautiful out. I hope you guys are staying safe. I am still quarantining in my tiny home, trying to keep my distance from everybody. I don't like it, as many of you don't. But we are doing our best. And we'll keep at it. But first day at the river fishing. I am super stoked. It's beautiful. It's right over there. I'll show you. Just going through a little bit of tackle action. Oh, what to use? The whole array. What do I pick out? What's it gonna be? I pretty much have a lure for every species of fish I could think of to catch. So, a little pike action today. Ooh, there we go. There we go. Now we're talking. Yep. That one's gonna be it. It's that one. Or it is the... ooh. Cordell Rattler. I bought two of these. These are... ooh, early season slayers. That's what these are. Oh, I'm psyched. Here, let me give you a view. This is just another adventure day. I actually bought this as a gift for someone. I gotta ship that out. I gotta get this sent out. For sure. This was like a trophy. A trophy for you to catch a trophy on. Wink. Yeah. Anyway. Here. Let me show you where I'm at. I just took a little trip. There's some people out. It's Saturday, so obviously it's busy. I even brought my ice fishing gear along. Here, let me give you a little rotate here. Oh, what do you got? Largemouth. Nice. He's already slaying. Here, we're down by the barges. Down by in Winona. The old Mississippi River in Minnesota. Batteries are low. So, let me get you a little shifted up here. Give you another little view. Here, actually, let me step out of here. I got the stabilization. I'm gonna walk down there and end up catching something for sure. Right off the road. Easy peasy, cold. All right. Rascal fish. Batteries died earlier, sorry. Alright, so I'm still fishing down here. I missed one pike on my other lure. I'm hoping to get something. I just walked down to the corner. I seen some fish jumping out here by this grass mat in front of me. Some bait fish. I walked over here and scared a bunch of little sunnies, so I know there's gotta be some big ones lurking right out here in front of me. I haven't cast it out there yet, but I am going to, and hopefully get something while recording. First fish of the season, that'd be cool. Rocking the sunny look. Custom swapped out blade. Single blade, nice and slow moving. I scared something right there. All right, a couple casts here quick. First cast, could be a fish. I ain't even gonna be able to see it. For everyone who's stuck at home. I mean, you know, we're not stuck. Some states you can't even leave your house during this COVID action. Alright, second cast here. Come on, fish. I know you're out there. I've seen them before I came down. Thank you. somebody for 100 yards in each direction from me. I'm really trying not to get sick. I'm trying to avoid people. Oh, I just scared a bunch of bait fish. Oh, come on, big dog, where you at? Bite my spinner. I'll try to get my first fish on video. That's gonna be tough. I'll have to hook it and then hit record probably. I'll be fighting the fish while I turn it on. I like it when you reel it up at the top like that, makes that little ripple. Alright, one more. This will be the one. A lot of people with boats. almost had one. No, not yet. Alright. That's good for now. A mallard out there. Nice view anyway. I'm not getting skunked. I'm gonna catch fish today. Oh yeah. Believe that. Oh, it's recording now. Well, let's see. Yeah. I thought I was gonna get skunked. I haven't actually seen it yet. Pike.
Yeah, we caught a few in here yesterday.
Oh yeah. They've been breaking for bait fish at the corner.
Yeah.
What size? About 16, 20 inches. I wouldn't get skunked. Woo!
working out there. Yeah.
Told you I wasn't gonna get skunked. Believe that. Believe that. Much love. Let's see. Grab a shake. Oh. Spot number two. Well, I caught that one big pike. Oh, so stoked. Told you I wasn't getting skunked. Ah, whew. Just got here, still down at the river. I can see Wisconsin. It's right over there. It's a beautiful day. A lot of people out, I mean, you know, obviously. But they're all keeping their distance and, you know, I mean, socially aware, so that's, cheers to that. A little smoothie action. Ah, get some sustenance in before I go slay some more fish. Well, van life. I love it. Alright, let me give you a view, huh? Let's see. Out the front. Actually got a nice little bench. What? Out to the river for you. Have a gander. Soaking the view. Pretty quiet out there. Ah. Sunset spot. Much love from Luna Van. Only caught one fish. Whew. Still great day to be out and about. I want to give you a view of what I'm watching down. So. Nature view for you out the van. Soak it in. Enjoy. Stay safe, healthy. Tell your loved ones you love them and keep smiling. We'll persevere. Much love. Thank you. Michael Ferrante for you with the sunset. We're gonna jam. From Luna Van, baby.